Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jax from GnBots.com, and today we're going to be doing a guide on the PC version, how to install the bot, and how to install MEmu. So this is going to get the PC version up and running. If you're looking for the mobile version, which is the bot server, check out our other videos on our YouTube page. So first thing you're going to do is head over to GnBots.com, bring you to this page right here, go over to the guides. Once you're there, you're going to see the PC version, installing the PC version. That's what we're after. Let's go ahead and bring that up. And then it's going to bring you to our guide. And this is what we're going to be using to do this new video, which is going to replace this old video right here. So first thing you want to do, scroll down, go over to download the GN launcher. And we're going to get the GN launcher first, but you don't want to open this thing until after you've got MEmu installed, because then if you click activate free trial, it'll start that 2 hours and then you won't have enough time to actually test it before it runs out. So go here, click download GN launcher, and as you can see, it's going to start over there. Once you're done, extract that to your desktop and it'll show somewhere right here, and then we'll come back to that later. So once you've got that downloaded and extracted, head on over to step 2 where it says install MEmu. So this was for 6.2.1, but now we're doing a whole new video on 7.0, which is what you're watching now. And this is going to be the new MEmu that they just came out with, and it is a lot better than the old one. So you guys are really going to like it. You're going to click download, and right here you're probably going to notice it says 7 point something. Click that, and then it's going to download the correct version for you, or give you a list of them. Get that downloaded, extract it, and then that way it's on your desktop as you see right here. So when you're getting ready to start, you should have the GN launcher, which you haven't opened yet, MEmu and multi-MEmu on your desktop. And once you've got that installed, we're going to go ahead and begin our first step. We'll put this away for now. And we're going to open multi-MEmu. Once you get that open, this is what we call the multiple instance manager. This is where all of your accounts are going to show. And you can create new ones or delete old ones. Whatever you have in here, that's what's going to show in the bot as far as your farm accounts go. So I've got a couple in here already. You've probably only got one. Let's go ahead and create a new one. Come down here and click new. Android 5.1 is what you're going to want to be on, and it's going to start. Once it starts, you can change the name if you want. Let's just call this Farm 2, and the only thing you can't do is put in some weird characters or spaces. Just make sure, you know, it says Farm 1, Farm 2, or whatever you want to name it. Don't put anything crazy in there. Once you've got that set up, go on over to Settings. And this is important. So you got to make sure that you get all of your MEmu settings correct. Otherwise, it's not going to work and it's going to crash. So what you want to do is under render mode, change that from OpenGL and put it on DirectX. And that's very important. Make sure it's on DirectX. You'll be going to, let's see, you don't got to mess with anything in there. Nope, nothing in there. Storage. Okay, it's the other thing that's super important. Cache policy. Click stability. You want the bot to be as stable as possible, so make sure you select that. Head on down to, let's see, device info. Phone number. Go ahead and just click generate, and whatever comes up, let it come up. And then IMEI. Go ahead and regenerate a new one right there. That makes sure you got everything on, you know, a new, fresh numbers. So then you're going to come up here, skip this, go ahead and set this to Galaxy S7 Edge. And I think that's it. Network, we're good. You can click generate on these if you want. Make sure you got some fresh stuff. None of this matters. None of this matters. English, obviously. And that's it. Okay, so make sure you just hit up those specific ones. DirectX is important, And then the changing of the stability is important, and then generating these. So once you got that done, you're good to go. Now it's important, you've got to get those changed on every one. So I've got to do this also here. You know, what you can do is just do batch create if you want to make a ton of them, you know, and that will, let's see, they've changed this all up. New batch, there it is, batch create. Android 5.1, so you can actually set these up in here a little bit, so that way when you create, let's say I want to create three, boom, it'll do that for you. But you still want to go in and make sure that everything's good to go, you know, before you start. So once you got that set up, now we're going to actually set up the farm account itself. So we'll go in and we'll start with, I don't know, farm one right here. I'm going to delete. This is MEmu, I think, is the first one that gets put in there. I always delete that thing out. I don't let anything be in here other than what I created. So you can delete that first one out if you like. But go in, click start, and then MEmu is going to actually load up. Might take a second on the first one. All right, guys, we're back. We got that farm account finally loaded up. And the first thing you're going to see is the MEmu guide. You can read through that if you want, or just close it out because we're going to guide you through everything. And then it's going to bring you to your main home screen. And the first thing we got to do is update Google Play Games. So you're going to go to the search and you're going to type in Google Play Games, hit enter. And depending on how long you've waited, it might say it's updating a couple apps. And if it does, just let it run, or you can just cancel them and do it later. But this is important. You got to get in here and update. So it's going to ask you for your Google account. So this is going to be the Gmail account that is connected to your game account. So if you have three farms, when we do this, you're going to have three accounts in MultiMEmu, 1, 2, and 3. And each one of these are going to have a different Gmail account that is connected to your game account. And once you've got that set up, you'll be able to go in here, farm one. We're going to go in here. Well, actually, we're running MEmu 5, but you get the point. First account, come in here, add your Gmail account. Click enter. Then it's going to ask you for your password. Of course, I can't remember it. It's going to ask you all this stuff. Click I agree. And then to the bottom, accept. Now you've got your Google account added. You're going to come over and you're going to click update. And then Google Play is going to update. All right, once it's updated, click the back button. Click menu. And then come down to where it says settings. Click that. Go to auto update apps and turn off auto update. So select don't auto update apps. And that's because you don't want the game every time they release an update, which some of these games are like 6 times a week. You don't want it to update and change something and then the bot not work. So make sure that's turned off. Okay, so now that we've got auto update turned off, the next thing we're going to do is actually install the game. But we're not going to do it here in MultiMEmu because there's a chance that the game version that they're using is not what the bot is using. So you want to make sure that you're on the right one. So once you've got that installed, once you've got Google installed, you can go ahead and close out. Click no reminder, you don't want that thing to pop up every time. And then close out completely. So now we're ready to open the actual bot. So you're going to go into the GN launcher and you're going to right click, run as administrator, and then click yes. All right, once that opens, we're going to pretend that we play Lords Mobile. So it's going to come down here, and you're going to see a second ago updating, and then once it's ready, you'll have a check mark. Come up to Lords Bot, or obviously whatever game it is that you play, and click it. And you're going to see enter license key. Please enter your license key or activate your free trial. So if you've bought a license key, you can go ahead and type it in here. Otherwise, you can activate your free trial, which you get 2 hours every day. So we're just going to play as if we're activating our free trial. Click it, and then the bot is going to actually open. And what it's going to do first is download all the game images that the bot uses. Give it a second and let those download, and the bot gets set up. And usually it takes a little bit longer on the first try. After that, you know, it shouldn't take near as long. There. We're going to actually set the game settings that are required by the bot. So what we're going to do is go into MultiMEmu, and I'm using MEmu 5. I'm going to go ahead and delete these out just so it bot doesn't get confused. Should sync right there. Perfect. Okay, let's go in here and start up the game. So basically each game has its own settings that are required for the bot to work. Lords Mobile doesn't actually have very many. You just want to make sure that your game language is in English, but others of them do have more, so you'll have to go into the guide and actually see what is required by your game. So this is what the new brand new account looks like whenever we just loaded it up. Some games will make you go through a tutorial to get there. As you can see, I'm a level one here. So this is not my account because it's not bound to anything yet. So what I got to do is go into settings, account. And as you can see, this obviously isn't me. Switch account, sign in with Google. And all these games are pretty much the same. That's how it looks. Select your account and click OK. Confirm. So now what it should do, restart. So now what it should do is actually load up my actual game account that is connected to that Gmail account. And that's how you load up a farm account. So you're going to do this for every instance that you have. Bring up the account. And if you're making new accounts, then all you have to do is type in a Gmail and, you know, start from here. But so that's what it's going to look like whenever you're done. It'll bring up your new account. And obviously, I didn't have an account bound to Lords Mobile on that Gmail that I use, but that's okay. And once you've got your account shown up and you click in there, you're good to go with MEmu. You can actually close it out. You've changed your game settings. Your account is level 5 or higher, and you've got the game installed. You're going to come over to the bot itself. So close out MEmu. Come over to the bot. There you're going to double click your account name, and it's going to bring up the actions. So this is where you actually tell the bot itself what to do. So let's say I wanted to gather resources. I could deselect all this, come down here to gather resources, say yes, that's what I want you to do. And I want you to gather stone and food, and I want you to search up and right. And at the same time, gather gold, whatever it is that you want. And each one of these, as you can see, has a little hint text at the bottom down here. So if you get confused, look it up. And if you still don't understand, you can see the guides or come into live chat and we'll help you out. But it's pretty self-explanatory, you know, train troops. What infantry level do you want? Who do you want to train? And all of these look different for each game. So once you get all of your actions set and you've decided the things that you want it to do, go ahead and close it out, and it's going to show a green check mark here. And that means that account is ready to go. And in order for the bot to work, all of your accounts that are listed here need to have a check mark on them. So once you're done, then you're ready to actually start the bot itself and let it run. So come over to the main screen, click start. And it's going to start up MEmu, and it's going to get to work. So that's pretty much it for the installing of the bot in MEmu. If you have any questions at all, please join us in live chat. We will be more than happy to help guide you through all of this stuff. And as always, happy botting. Good luck, guys.